The Speaker recognizes Representative Kibala.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I rise in support of this initiative, and I stand with my fellow colleagues from the UP in doing so. I'm here representing, we've heard a lot of numbers thrown around. I'm representing the 1/3 of 1% of the population of this state that resides in these areas affected by the wolf population. Contrary to some of my colleagues that seem to think otherwise, this is a problem. There is depredation going on. There are family pets being killed. There are wolves running around the communities. It is very real, and it is very, very serious in some of these areas. So I would ask my colleagues' support. Thank you.
Mr. Speaker, on the question of passage of the initiative petition, there are 65 aye votes and 43 nay votes.
A majority of the members elected and serving having voted therefore, the initiative petition is passed.